Big Bird in Saipan. I am back with another video. So you guys, it is, I think, ano oras sa Pilipinas? It's something like 3:38. Let's see my watch. So it's, I think, 3:39 in the Philippines. I'm here in Saipan, it's 5:39, you guys. I just woke up. So I just want to give a shout out to the people who had... Yeah? Huh? Yeah? So that's my dad, you guys. So he asked me to hurry up because we're gonna go to Sabalu Market. It's like this cold place is in Sabalu Market. In the Philippines, it's Palengke. So this is only every Saturday. So you guys, I just wanna give a shout out to the people who was live with me yesterday in Vigo Live. I just wanna thank you for all. I know you guys enjoy my gifts from them. I was sending them gifts about maybe like, I don't know how many gifts I was sending, but I just wanna give a shout out to, the name is Purple, Jason, Doc. I just wanna say thank you for all your support, subscribing to my YouTube channel and asking people to subscribe to my channel. So guys, shout out to those 5 people who subscribe to my channel. So guys, please give a like, subscribe, and share. I'm gonna go ahead and go change. I'm actually getting ready for the palengke at Sabalu Market. So I'm gonna go ahead and see you guys back in a few minutes. So I'm back. I'm here now. So in the room, it is cold. I'm gonna change my clothes or bihis na ako. I'm not really good in Filipino, but only kunti lang, little bit only. So shout out to the 5 people again from Vigo Live has sent me jeans, 3 of them and 2 of them not, but shout out to them as well. I will of course put the shout outs below. So let's go ahead and get changing. By the way, I got a lot of people request and how on what am I doing on NMC. So actually you guys, I am back in NMC on college, so I'm excited for that. The classes seems easy. I saw their work last night. I did it. I think that's four work, so it was easy. So that's all I just want to say. So I'm done, you guys. I'm actually putting my pants, so it's kind of privacy, so you know. And also you guys, I want to let you guys know all about what I'm supposed to do next week. I know, sabihin ako yung, what I meant, you guys, it is hard for me to stay in here because some people that don't really understand me, it's English, but you know. So basically, you guys, I usually say on English. So to the people there who doesn't really understand my language, like English, I'm so sorry. I don't really speak Filipino, but anyway, a lot of people's asking me how do I look like when I'm in Sabalu Market. Okay, so actually I am using mostly red, representing as NMC, because I always see people from NMC Greece and they wanna know if it's my business or not, but it's under my uncle's business. I'm helping them to, you know, it's my dream to be as a businesswoman. So guys, shout out to the 5 people again. I'm already ready, getting ready there. Yeah, ready. So I have a lot of NMC shirt, you guys can see that, so don't mind. I wash them and I wear them. So guys, please give a like, subscribe, and share. I'm gonna see you guys back. I'm gonna go ahead and be in the road. So, see you guys back here.
Say what you wanna say to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Something that's fake to me now. Say what you wanna say to me now. I wanna